Some days this would smell just...
Oh no.
What happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks, well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot in this. It's like my father had it sealed up. Through here after eating the meals. Something's wrong, Violet. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. Other crests could be removed. Maybe my mother... I'm telling you, there's with the... never been in those to the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer. I've never even seen this place. Be careful. I don't know what might be around. Close, I'm sure of it. There's some kind of passage around here. This has to be it. I knew she was deep in the necrom. I mean, she told me. I know. Set up like this. This. She must have spent components. Thing. I'm not sure about this circle, but it's us something. There has to be boats. There might be some hints in there. Any luck yet? You did? Let me see them. I only know what... She had a theory about the souls in... The Soul Cairn is home to very powerful... My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact them. That circle in the... If I'm reading this right, there's a formula... A handful of soul gem shards, some... Oh, damn it. We're also going to need a sample of her blood. Not bad. Anyway, enough of that. Oh, definitely. Mother would have plenty of those materials in her laboratory. You just need to find them. Having trouble finding ingredients. Having trouble finding ingredients. Having trouble finding. Then the rest is up to me.
Are you ready to go?
I'm entirely sure what this...
Okay, here goes.
Be waiting on the other side of that thing.
Wood! Nakast! Wood! Nakast! Wood! 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 Wood, Nakas! Wood! 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 Nakas!
Mother!
Maker. It can't be.
Serana?
Is it really you? I can't believe it. Have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
Not at all wrong. Complete the prophecy our way, not his.
Wait a moment. Brought a stranger here? Have you lost your mind?
You don't...
You. Come forward. Speak with you.
So how has it come to pass that a vampire of mixed blood is my daughter?
Safe? You call
Sarized everything to prevent Harkon from... You think I'd have the audacity to place my... The scrolls are merely a means. When I fled, the scroll I presume you found with the Seclairs that, like myself... Serana was a human once. We were devout followers of... Tradition dictates the females be offered to Mo's summoning day. We call influences the Daughters of Cold Harbor. It was expected of her. Just being selected as an offering to Molag Bar. Now you're beginning to see why I wanted to protect Serana. If Harkon obtained Ariel's... In his eyes, she'd be... And how do you plan on completing the prophecy without the death of my daughter listening to me? Like Serana, you see the tyranny of the sun as your chance at deification. And like Serana, this stranger may himself a vampire, but he knows nothing of our struggle. Why should I entrust you?
This stranger more for me in the brief time I've known him than you trees.
How dare I don't... To protect you from that fanatic you call a father.
Yes, he's a fanatic. Changed. But he's still my father. How that makes me feel.
You'd only open the moment your father discovers your role, that he needs your blood. You'll be in terrible.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I... You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best. You just expected me to follow you blindly.
were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, the pawn to you too. I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can... Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. But for us, we have to stop him. That, we need the Elder Scroll.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. See, I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange all. Forgive me. Your scroll. It's yours. Your intentions are still somewhat but for Serana's sake, I'll assist you in any way that I can. Yes. Fortunately, you're in a position. You need to locate the at their bases, the by the keepers that are tending them. One more word of warning. The ideal may have charged him with overseeing the keepers. Undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat. And keep my daughter.
What? Not cast! What? Not what? What? Not what? Not what? 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 Not cast!
Thank you.
You managed to destroy all three keepers? Very impressive. Yes. Please follow me. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate. Forgive my astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness the death of that dragon. Volumes written on Durnavir allege that... Unless... The soul of a dragon... It's possible that your killing blow has merely Minutes? Hours? Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll and you can use it. Now that you've retrieved the Elder Scroll, you should be on. I have no. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon as much as it pains me. Remember that Harkon is not to be. And promise me you'll keep my daughter safe.
What? Nakas!
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Quanarin. Cursed, not dead. Doomed to in this form for eternity. Trapped between Laas and B. between life, death. I believe in civil long-seasoned warriors, and I find your ear worthy of my words. My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes. I have never once been felled on the field of battle. I therefore honor name you Quanarin, or Vanquisher in your tongue. Your words do me great honor. My desire to speak with you was born from the result of our battle, Quanarin. I merely wish to respectfully ask a favor of you. For countless years I've roamed the Soul Cairn in unintended service to the Idaster. Before the skies above Tamriel, I desire to return there. I fear that my time here has taken its toll upon me. I share a bond with this dreaded place. From the Soul Cairn, my strength would begin to wane until I was no more. I will place my name with you, and grant you the right to call my name from Tamriel. Do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your as your Graze Mazen, your ally, and teach you my Thum. Trivial in your mind, perhaps. For me, it would mean a great deal. I don't require an answer, Quanarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens when you feel the time is right. In my language, the Quanarin is the vanquisher, the one who has bested a fellow Dova in battle. Forgive me. My instinct was to grant you this.
What now? Dexian said something about that. Maybe we should try asking at the College of Winterhold. Sounds like something they'd know about.